behind me here is a ball yard. And semis would come in and stack up, and we'd load the semis all day. Me, my brother, and my dad would be in here. This fork would pick up trees, and the worker would stand on there, and I'd pick him up, and we'd drive and put it on the semi, and then roll it off, and just do that all day, back and forth, just loading trees, while there's a digging crew digging more trees. So it's been a long time right here too. These are fun to drive. These are real fun hydraulics. Mud on every tire, marble on every wire, yeah, it feels good. Bonfire burns slow, tall pines, fireflies pour low. Take me to the woods. After I signed my publishing deal, I got a write with Mark Trussell, who was producing some Billy Currington stuff, did some stuff with Lady A, and been on the road with Billy Currington for years as a guitar player.
I knew Drew and I had something special when we wrote Right Where I Be. It was the second song we'd ever written together. It came out pretty fast. You know, Drew had the title. I'm always a big fan when somebody has like a weird title. He said Right Where I Be, and I was like, yep, I'm into that.
Mark played this track that he'd been working on that morning, and the track wasn't even done playing yet. I just said, what I got bumping in the back of my ride. What I got bumping in the back of my ride. Them toes
dipping in the river on my tailgate. Starlight talking about. I just remember at the end of it, listening back with his vocal and the track. The track came out easy, and it was just like, I don't think I've ever written anything like this. And I don't think I've ever written anything that makes me feel like this. There's something really cool here. And that's probably the moment I knew, like, I gotta keep writing with Drew. I know we gotta keep writing songs. The first writer showed up, Zach Dyer, and he and I were just kind of waiting around. It's like 20 minutes past 11 when we were supposed to start writing. Then I get a text from Drew. It's like, hey y'all, I'm on my way. Anybody want a monster? And I'm like, no, I don't want a monster. Get here. Like, we're supposed to write. Where you at? He walks in, and he had that title, and he sang like the hook of the song, and I, like, right then and there, he already had that, and I was like, all right, maybe he's pretty good. Okay, all right. What I got bumping in the back of my.